Bollywood actresses are famous for their catfights, and now Alia and Deepika are the names in this list. According to report, Alia and Deepika have started their cold war in recent time, and that's for a shocking reason. It all started when Alia called Deepika stupid in a recent interview. Everyone was surprised with Alia's statement. Alia was talking about her recent salary per film, and then she mentioned that Deepika should not increase her fees so high. Actually, in her last film, Deepika got more money than her male co-actors, and after that, she charges huge money per film. According to report, Deepika demands the fees which is equal to the amount that Shahrukh Khan charges per film. Deepika stated it clearly that she won't compromise with her fees, as all her last films were better than Khan's films. When Alia was asked about Deepika's huge fees, Alia said that Deepika will not get any work with her high fees. The directors will not be ready to pay so high to an actress, doesn't matter how much successful she is. According to Alia, getting more films with reasonable fees is more important than getting less films with huge charges. But Deepika thinks that she has the capabilities and popularity which can be compared with Khan's. Now she is choosy to do the films which are meaningful. Each of her last films had the huge box office collection. Alia thinks that only a fool and money-minded person can reject big-budget films only because of charging huge money. Alia said that money is not everything to earn in Bollywood, and money-minded stars cannot go for long in Bollywood. Alia is doing great in Bollywood. All her films are also doing well in box office, but still she takes her same old fees per film. In this interview, Alia also insulted Deepika by saying that Bollywood stars get vanished once they become money-minded and stupid. She said that now Bollywood has many talented actresses, and filmmakers always like to avoid those stars who think about money only. After Alia's interview, Deepika got furious and said that Alia is not in position to judge her because she is successful than Alia. There was a time when Deepika and Alia used to be good friends, and they actually shared good bonding. But their bonding got affected once Ranbir got engaged with Alia. Now both of them avoid each other in public also. Now this cold war has started between them, and it will continue for sure.